Gates open, they are often racing for the last race of the afternoon, the Super Sunrise Handicap. Almost an even start except for Rush for Gold, who's lost about a couple of lengths at the start. Nandini Spet takes it up from D-Night Mysore in second. Racing in third, there is Think Big. On the outside, making a slight forward move, there is Dandi Satyagraha. For the back in the field, there is Lakmos. Being tracked on the outside by Mr. Gucci, then we go back to Rush for Gold. Towards the inside of Rush for Gold, there is Spanish City, and the back marker, there is Tiger. They approach the last 600 meters and Nandini Spet's lead is just about a neck in front of D-Night Mysore. The one who's ranging up on the outside there is Dandi Satyagraha. Traveling about 5 wide is Mr. Gucci. Taking the inside run, there is a Think Big as they enter the home straight. D-Night Mysore just about a length in front of Dandi Satyagraha is the one who's galloping down the center. Then we got Think Big. They race into the last 300 now. D-Night Mysore now being challenged down the center by the Dandi Satyagraha from D-Night Mysore, and Dandi Satyagraha is getting stronger with every stride. Dandi Satyagraha now by length, and Dandi Satyagraha is going to win the last race of the afternoon from D-Night Mysore. There's a blanket finish for third. We had Spanish City,